92, switch it out with a cat. I can
make a great play here. Get that garbage out of here, and then they get tangled up. Look at that. Oh my.
DeRozan finds a cutting JB, and he's fouled. And now Monroe and JB, and Carroll steps in between, pushing and shoving, and the crowd erupts.
Down the other end, here they come. The hard foul, and then Monroe didn't like it, and he went right in Valanciunas' face. Foul by Middleton, but here's Monroe. He's the one that started.
Yes. Absolutely.
At 22 at the half.
It's turned it over. And Peyton and Crowder, have to be separated. Morris shut somebody as well. Valanciunas getting in the way. In all these, Randall is furious. Is you shouldn't, if you're a coach on another team, when you start trying to push back players on the other team.
You see that?
That's when he's really turned it on.
Right back at it. And Randall is now getting up, coming over to Jonas Valanciunas. And Jonas is coming over now towards Randall. And Lowry over to move Randall.
Okay. Well, let me tell you something. There are big, tough guys in this team.
Moran for three.
Picks up the offensive foul. And he and Beal going at it a little bit.
Beal gets to look at it with the people there. And Bradley wraps him up pretty good. James Williams gets in there and just says, hey.
Joseph has to get it off. Can't hit the three. Valanciunas, the offensive rebound, and foul. Jefferson gets right in his face.
He clearly elbows after the foul is committed. There's the elbow on Jefferson. And Jefferson gets right in his face. Villanova trying to push him away. Now you see Patterson. Patterson pushes Jefferson out of the way.
Mile away. Watch this. Beautiful penetration. Woo! See ya.
Bang.
Hello. Watch this right here. Pump. Pump.
Got a flight attendant in the bathroom doing dirty favors on me. She gonna do it on the whole group. I tell her so you ain't even gotta ask. A few space coops and in the stash.